In Sevier County, the Tennessee Department of Health reports 85 total positive cases. Only 15 are active. 68 have recovered.